VOXSPORTS. Believe it.
Panasonic. Ideas for life.
Hi Boonsak, three extremely tight sets. What are your reflections on the match today?
Today, you know, it's really tough for me. I really had to play with him because he has a lot of experience. Yeah, but I have to try my best, but I can do it. Yeah, I'm really happy.
So you're down the first set. What was running through your mind and what did you change and come back so strongly in the match?
You know, I have to do, it's really hard because the second set I go the other side, really hard to play, but I have to try control him and fast all the time. Yeah.
You're going to face Sonny in the finals. Do you have any specific strategy going into that match, or based on your past experience with him, how do you think you're going to approach the match tomorrow?
So Sonny is a really great player. The last time I think I lost with him in the SEA Games last year. You know, tomorrow, I think 50-50. Yeah, I have to time my bet and keep my rest, keep my fit, and I have to keep my confidence to play for tomorrow.
Okay, thank you. Hi, Peter. What are your reflections on today's match?
Tough game. Boonsak played very well, and I knew that. He's always playing well here. But still, I was in control in the first game and also in big, large periods of the second. So I had hoped that in the second I could get it. On the day, he was better than me in the third game. But it's always a balance between attacking and playing patiently. So I don't know. It's okay, you know. I didn't expect to play my best here because of a very heavy practice back home. So that means I miss a bit of, you know, energy, and I don't have enough energy because of the hard practice. So that's okay for me. Still, I want to win. Still, I want to go to the final. If I went to the final tomorrow, I would have a good chance.
What do you think you have done differently if you had played this match again?
I think I would have attacked a bit more and maybe taken the net a bit more. But it's always small matters, you know. And then I left, as I mentioned before, I left about 5 or 6 rallies on the back line. These are the points that matters, and they were so close. And that's the way it is. It is close in these matches, but he kept on going all the way through.
You've got quite a big following in Singapore, so what do you have to say to them?
Oh, thank you so much once again for the support. I always really enjoy playing here, and I wish I could have gone to the final and maybe won again. But I did my best today. Boonsak played very well.
Okay, thank you very much.
VOXSPORTS. Believe it.